Then I played with another woman, two medals, and we got we got our last tournament we played, we got a silver punchline. She moved to 4-5, I stayed the same. Then I went to Nationals with the one guy I lost him to. My rating dropped so far, but almost 14, a 4.02. And I won three medals out of, like, I don't understand what's going on. I'm about to be a 3-5, and I said, well, I guess I got to embrace it in this. Where my men was almost a 4-5. So it's like, Yeah, no, they keep moving up, I keep moving down. When after we won Huntsman, I literally went up 1,000th of a point. And then after I lost in two at Nationals, it dropped like a rock.
Funny. And you would think it'd actually be the other way around.
Yeah.
Huntsman has lower
points. Point game, MS.
Yeah.
Good game, perfect.
Nationals lose some of your high players, right? That's what has gone there.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on, but anyway.
That's funny.
But a lot of people we know are drunk, like Doug Koch, he's now 4-9 in both hits, so he's up to 4-5.
What's the Dawson?
Dropping like rocks.
The only problem is, let's say, if he wants to play in senior pro and he's 4-9, he gets bad
luck. Unless you get like a player.
You know,
You're so good.
Pardon?
You're so good.
Yeah, but not good enough.
Hey, close to an epic comeback.
Yeah,
you made it. You made it really close.
Yeah.
That was good. That was good. And it's finally all these points in it.
2 years ago, she won
6-inch dinkin. Right?
Then the next year, they combined 55.
I thought we were coming back.